The continuous growth of the population of cities, the increase of their area, the development and complication of technical and social processes indicate the relevance of the problem of modern cities and lead to an innovative solution of the GOROD L.E.S. transport and logistics system, logistic ecosystem.
Considered on the example of Deira, Dubai.
The transport and logistics structure consists of several non-intersecting ground functional levels, connected by vertical connections through elevators, stairs, escalators, which will also connect transport levels with residential and non-residential premises, buildings located on the fourth level. Changes are born here. This is where the transformation begins. A space designed to inspire creativity and encourage cooperation. Here, ideas can change the world without harming the planet. LES will be a clever platform for advanced industries with the circular economy. A clean energy system will be created here, where disposable will be replaced with renewable, waste will be minimized, and productivity will be maximized. The absence of underground construction work reduces costs by 50 to 200%. The first ground level is designed for production and heavy transport. The second ground level includes pipelines and other utility lines, robot-based manufacturing, and vertical farms where is space. The third ground level is designed for public functions and small route electric transport. The fourth ground level is only for walking. It is a natural landscape and contains soil, plants. There are recreation areas with various playgrounds, parks and squares, walking paths, as well as high-rise blocks with wind-generated electricity systems, which are located in the buildings. Let's consider the content and benefits of the levels from the inside. The first level includes light industry, food industry, robot-based manufacturing and cleaner production, modern laboratories, biotechnologies, transfer lines, minimal human presence. The absence of heavy traffic reduces CO2 emissions by 90%. The absence of walking and transport crossways increasing the time and energy efficiency of transport. Reduction of production and delivery time of goods and services by 40 to 90% due to the proximity of interconnected infrastructure facilities. The possibility of vertical farms and aquaculture implementation. Reduction of production cost, services, and resources by 20 to 40%. Circular economy. Automated warehouses with direct access to railway and road networks. Level 2 has mainly utility lines such as energization, water supply, wastewater disposal, heating, and ventilation. Compactness and accessibility of long distance and network communications enables rapid maintenance and modernization. The possibility of human waste recultivation by 90%, smart systems. Integration of treatment systems, reducing the potential environmental pollution by hazardous substances, waste, household, industrial. Reduction of heating and air conditioning costs due to a single circuit. Realization of the tube transfer system. Level 3 includes several public functions: administrative, shopping and entertainment, cultural and historical, educational, sports and recreation sites. The ability to quickly change the space features, functionality, and capacity due to modular enclosure structures. Implementation of IoT, Internet of Things, system management devices, communication infrastructure, constantly learning technologies that improve each resident's life. Completely safe environment for humans. Medical care in 3 minutes. Prospects for creating safe zones for services. Accommodation and recreation of the population within the city. Comfortable and affordable public electric transport. Minimum travel time between modules. Level 4 includes recreational areas. We reconnect with nature in order to improve our health and psycho-emotional state by preserving the existing flora and fauna. By transferring the fertile soil stratum, a large number of trees will lower the air temperature by 5 to 6 degrees in the summertime. Noise control that affects people. Reduction of water consumption in green spaces by 50% due to irrigation directed from the lower level directly to the roots of plants, which eliminates excessive evaporation and water consumption. private and comfortable living environment. The prospect of territories renovation with the help of gradual modular development. Implementing this technology, you will take it a giant leap forward ahead. A leap that will breathe new life into the very concept of a city. Carefully combining nature and technology, it will become a launching pad for the transition to a new era. Together, we will create a new approach to human life. Become a part of the future.